Off the beaten path in a remote section of Fort A.P. Hill in Caroline County, Virginia, loggers are busy doing what loggers do. Removing timber from the land and hauling it away to a lumber mill.
This is a real estate disposal contract for standing timber.
Norfolk District U.S. Army Corps of Engineers Real Estate Office foresters administer removal of the real property through timber sales.
The Army is in the business of their asset, their land, and they have a lot of standing timber out here that otherwise without timber harvest would go untreated is what I would say. The untreated stands are less desirable to be mission ready for troop training.
According to its website, Fort A.P. Hill's vision is to deliver adaptive training and base operation support to ensure mission readiness in a dynamic environment. Having training ranges at the ready through forest management assists in delivering that vision, and managing the forest here also have other benefits. According to Wiley, thinning the sections of trees and providing diversity makes for a healthier forest.
If you had a monoculture stand of pine, for example, and the southern pine beetle sweeps through, essentially you have now a dead stand of pine.
Wiley says those dead trees would then add to another risk to the post and surrounding communities, forest fire.
The last thing we want to do is load our woods with fuel or potential for more fire. We're fortunate on the East Coast, we're generally wetter than the West. However, if we fall into an extended drought, we're at risk for fire here.
According to Wiley, surrounding communities also see a monetary benefit.
The local economy gets a benefit out of these timber sales.
Wiley says 40% of the timber sales net proceeds are returned to the county through what is called state entitlements.
That money gets reinvested into roads and schools within the county.
Overall, the Norfolk District's program raises a little more than $1 million for the Department of Defense annually. Wiley says a timber sale is truly a team effort. Prior to the sale, installation foresters, who are charged with the overall management of the post forests, lay the groundwork for the upcoming disposal action.
Installation foresters are out here preparing these sales. They're working on the environmental documents to ensure they're in compliance with NEPA, and they coordinate with the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service for rare, threatened, and endangered species. They're getting through all the front loading of the timber sale.
Wiley is one of two district foresters within the district, and they administer the timber harvest sales contracts on Army installations throughout most of the Northeast, which produces similar benefits for the installations and surrounding communities.
It's a large portfolio of land, and what we can do as a service to the taxpayer is not only own and use this land, but maintain it as well.
From Fort A.P. Hill, Virginia, Patrick Bloodgood.